Two red. Nosh blue, two red. Yeah.
So how?
Yeah.
Caution for what?
Lake foul. Two red.
Challenge on
that
7, challenge on
that
7.
I got it. You're good. They're just challenging what happened.
So how are we two on the headlock?
Hey, coach, I got you. We're gonna take a look at
okay.
it.
For those of you that are looking for something to eat this afternoon, we're gonna have barbecue pulled pork at Fuel. That's the restaurant that's filled in this facility. If you go west from
one?
Here in this arena,
no, when they did it remotely, they did it in the bottom.
They're doing it right now.
We'll be for tomorrow, and chicken, bacon, ranch wraps on Sunday. They also have burgers and all kinds of other options. Salads, fruit salads, all kinds
challenging.
Of food.
Yeah, Blue's challenging.
You gotta stay tight. In the front entrance of the building.
It should have been a four for them. And then they also had a late job at the end of that sequence.
Why did the red brick come out on the mat at first? Just the wrong color?
They threw it out before we finished scoring it. Once we finished scoring it.
Okay, so that was four. So the four red is fine.
Yeah.
Now we got this other sequence. So everything was correct. Okay. Lost challenge. Two blue, one red, two red on the correct throw. Caution blue, two red, leg foul. Okay. One more red, lost challenge. We're done.
Sam.
Yep. Oh, I don't know what I did. I did something bad.
I think they're doing it again.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. They're doing it again.
So how do we end up with two on the throw there? Yeah,
on the headlock?
Yeah, they hit the mat and then he went over. It wasn't continuous from the feet.
Okay, and you said there was a leg foul on the other throw?
Absolutely. Plain as